Good morning, students. I hope that you all have completed your written work of English. And at the same time, I do expect you to inform me about the status of your written work in the group which we have created, the notebook correction group. So let's conclude the chapter today. Then from one thing to another, M. Hamel went on to talk of the French language, saying that it was the most beautiful language in the world, the clearest, the most logical, that we must guard it among us and never forget it. Because when people are enslaved, as long as they hold fast to their language, it is as if they had the key to their prison. So in this paragraph, the significance of mother tongue is being emphasized. That mother tongue is very important for the existence of a race. That as long as they hold fast to their language, it is as if they have key to their prison. That if you know your mother tongue, you can easily fight the domination of any country. Then he opened a grammar and read to us lesson. I was amazed to see how well I understood. All he said seemed so easy, I think too, that I had never listened so carefully and that he had never explained everything with so much of patience. So the teacher started teaching, and at the same time the child also started taking interest in it for many reasons. And here he states that maybe that was the time when I was listening to it very attentively, because now I know the value of the language, my mother tongue. And maybe the teacher was also taking more initiative to clarify the confusions or the doubts of the students, to teach it in a better manner. Well, after that, he says that the atmosphere of the class was full of patriotism. Okay, there is a line. Nobody was taking attention to any other thing which they usually used to give attention, like once some beetle flew in, but nobody paid any attention to them, not even the littlest one. The youngest children of the class were also not giving attention to that, who worked right on tracing their fish books as if it was French too. After grammar lesson, we had a lesson in writing. That day, M. Hamel had a new copies for us, written in beautiful round hand, France, Alsace, France, Alsace. So, France felt that there was an atmosphere of patriotism in the class. The notebooks were like flags of France that were floating around the class.